Unfortunately, Alejandra's story is not unusual. Since last year, Families Belong Together has been fighting to provide safety, homes, services, and legal representation for thousands of LGBTQI and queer migrants. And I'm so thrilled to be here with my fellow warriors in justice and freedom. So please welcome Amanda from the Immigration Defenders.